Create a PowerPoint title slide. Exercise. Open Microsoft PowerPoint desktop version and begin typing a title for the presentation and the author's name. First, press the Windows key to open the Start menu and then begin typing PowerPoint.
P-O-W PowerPoint desktop app. Press right to switch preview. Enter. Opening dash PowerPoint. Featured list box PowerPoint. Backstage view. Blank presentation. 1 of 7. Alt followed by F, H, L1.
PowerPoint opens in the backstage view on this computer. Press escape to clear the backstage view.
Escape. Ready. No selection.
Focus moves to a standard title slide that has 2 placeholders. Press Tab to move to the title placeholder, and then press Enter to go into the object at the edit level.
Center title placeholder. Enter. Edit.
This text is centered, so the cursor is in the middle of the title placeholder. Type in a title, such as PowerPoint with JAWS.
PowerPoint space WITH space JAWS.
Note. This is a multi-line edit field, so if you press Enter, the cursor is moved to the next line. Press Escape to get out of edit mode and go back to the object level.
Escape. Objects level. PowerPoint with JAWS.
Note, if you press Tab before pressing Escape, you will not go to the next object. Why? It inserts a tab stop into the line of text you're typing. Press Tab to move to the subtitle placeholder, and then press Enter to go into the edit level.
Subtitle placeholder. Enter. Edit.
Type in by your name.
B Y space D A N space C L A R K.
Feel free to press Enter to move to the next line and type a title for yourself or company name if you would like.
Enter. T R A I N E R.
Then press Escape a few times to get out of the edit and object levels.
Escape. Objects level. Escape.
Next, you could do one of a couple of things. For example, you might save the presentation, or continue to add more slides. That's the end of this section. Thanks for participating.
Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.